Sorry I had to wake you. I'm just looking for a doctor. There's nothing to worry about.
Stewardess, I think the man sitting next to me is a doctor.
Sir, excuse me, sir. I'm sorry I have to wake you. Are you a doctor?
That's right.
We have some passengers that are very sick. Could you come take a look at them?
Yes. Yes, of course. You'd better tell the captain we've got to land as soon as we can. This woman has to be gotten to a hospital.
A hospital? What is it?
It's a big building with patients, but that's not important right now. Tell the captain I must speak to him.
Certainly.